Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. Hey, so I managed to get home earlier, thanks to work. So, make sure that everything is up and running. Down here, squats for the session is gonna be up here. Stay small, sorry for the squeaky noise, my dog is playing with her squeaky toy. Hey! So, last one, we defeated Odalwa without any spin attack, without any bow and arrows. Alright. Now we gotta go to Snowhead. I forgot to awaken a statue over there. I am an idiot. Whatever. Let me just lower the volume of this monitor here. So you guys don't hear in doubles. And I should be good. I should have went north. Whatever. I could do the great. No, I need the bombs. Whatever, let's just go get the, there's that too that I can get it. I don't know what to do. If I remember correctly, there is a hole here. And this... Yes, the Dodongos. Oops, I thought I was back now. Thank you. literally spam these guys. Yep, that's what it is. You kill one, you get it, you go out. You come back, there's two, and then you keep doing that for, basically unlimited rupees. Used it with Odawa. Whatever. And I just want my full heart. Hey, you're okay. Good morning, you handsome devil, dude. How'd you sleep? Hopefully you had a good sleep. What's on the agenda today for you, my dude? I'm just trying to get my cash build up first. As always. I need help. I suck at killing those. Yeah, and I should be going for a good few hours. I'm planning to do Snowhead and maybe Great Base. Playing Odyssey 64 and, or not Odyssey, Sunshine 64 and Galaxy. They're selling freaking $80. Yeah, I can't even do that right now. I can't wait for my Twitch payout to arrive. Once my Twitch payout arrives, I can actually freaking enjoy my money for once. It's not gonna go towards the PC.
Said, my 2BUAT, let's call it my Godot payout.
Yeah, I was a big contributor on that one for sure. Oh my god. Yay! Alright, now I can get out of here, go drop 200 rupees. Git's gonna be like, oh my god, 200 rupees! And then I can go to Snowhead. And once I beat Snowhead... Oh wait, no, that's right, I'm still missing, what am I missing for Snowhead? I need the songs, that's for sure. What am I missing for the songs? Here to the puzzle, alright, so... 200. What? Didn't give me that much of a guy. 455. I think my waifu just arrived. Yep, she is now home. Alright, let's hurry up to Snowhead. Oh, by the way, did you see, Rakun, that they actually have the Super Mario Bros. 3 and All-Stars now on the Wii, the Virtual Console? Much judgment. Up there is a body of such high place. Very hungry and stuck up here. Make him spread wings. Great. Don't need to power that up. I don't care about it. Do I really have to go back up there for the spring water? I don't want to. How you doing, buddy? burpees. Okay. Doing the burpees. You guys won't see much because I don't have my cam yet.
Raccoon Country 5 said. Grey Goose 25 said. Doing good, my friend.
Absolutely hate burpees, by the way, guys. Hate them. Sorry about that, guys. I was wondering what the hell I was doing. Alright. I think I'm gonna have to cut the burpees. Burpees. Alright. So burpees are on hold until Monday. Alright, I need to free this guy. So I need to go get that again. Damn it. I really do need to go get some fresh water. Ah, damn it. Aren't you supposed to be able to jump up on these things? No good for me anyways. God damn it. Oh, come on. Don't jump off like that. I hate when he does that. Alright. So let's go up and get some spring water. Get to the old geezer ASAP. Melt him, learn part one of the song. And correct me if I'm wrong, Raccoon, please, because I don't want to be doing this for nothing. It's this side. Nope.
What I miss, sorry.
For the first part of the song, to go to Snowhead, don't I need the spring water? I gotta push it again.
Raccoon Country 5 said, you need the water to thaw the old juice, but you must talk to the kids in Gorin City first.
Yeah, it's already done. I should have done my first run through here. I don't know because of the reset that worked.
Raccoon Country 5 said, good.
Thank you. Deku scrubs away. Oh no. Just in time. Actually, I don't even know how long I have to do this. Oh, what's going on? I've already been this late, I must hurry. Huh? Oh, you're Dormani. Couple minutes, yeah.
Couple minutes.
Speed dead, am I hallucinating? Maybe this is doing Snowhead's power magic. That was full of, but that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. You'll vanish in an instant. Right? My son's crying because he misses me. Why did you know that? My son misses me. Forgive me, my child. Your father has work to do. Be you a ghost or a figment of my imagination, I no longer care. Feel pity a crying son. Please quietly sing my son to sleep with this song. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let me play it once more. Ah, yes, yes, like this. So bad I can't remember. I'll just teach you the beginning. Song that he's gonna get me to sleep. I'll play the next part. Such an easy song, too. Like, come on. Doing buds.
Make a new nux.
Just like daddy right beside me. blanket listeners in common. Everybody's asleep. I don't have any freaking. Quickly, and this is what's screwing me over now. Alright. Stop going quickly. Let's go slowly. Take our time. Seriously? I keep hurting myself going down here. Alright. This to the hungry dude. Rock meat. Rock meat. Do this, but I want to do this. I don't even remember what it's for. All I remember is give the meat to the dude over there. Seriously, that, come on. Alright, off to the mountain village, which can't really call it a mountain village if there's only one person living there. It's more of a mountain cabin. Rock sirloin. Energy has returned. I'm coming down. Wait for a moment. Oh yeah, that's right. I didn't get the Don Gecko freaking hat there. Don Gero mask. Forgot about that. I do need all the masks if I want to get the Fierce Deity mask. I mean, most of the masks you can do in the before or after game. No! He didn't want to turn. Damn it. Curl, roll, go. There you go. Like when I was a kid. Pop you. Here we go. Wait, no. I did it wrong way. I went left, right, instead of right, left. I can barely hear it, so. Understandable that I frig up somewhere. That's the fairies thing, isn't it? Yeah, the fairies. Fairy town. Same color, back to us. I don't know what she makes, what she gives you as a technique. Or does she make you like learn something else? I don't remember. Never actually did them, to be honest. So. Come on. Ah. Come on, fatty. Fitty, fit, fit. Alright, let's go for the Snowhead Temple. Get this done and over with. Welcome to Snowhead Temple. First stray fairy. Go this way. Centerpiece. By the way, guys, didn't receive my save pack, so I cannot continue my freaking Castlevania. Unless they would surprise me with a postal service tonight. Oh, what's this? I'm done with work today. Actually, I'm done for work the weekend. There you go. Don't know how the first one didn't hit. It was right there. Alright, so I'm back in with the front gate. I wish it would speed this up like they do in the randomizers. Oh. Yay, a small key. No fairies here, nope. Push. If I had bombs, I could bomb blast myself up there. Oh, but that's not the case. Oh well. Easy room to do. I got the compass, but I don't even have a map. Alright, I can't do much without. Bombing myself. Easy way to do it. There's frozen, it's not the one behind it, so I got to try and jump into there. And not jump off like that. Maybe I'm just trying to do some completely out of order here. Oh. Oh yes, this place. Okay, guess not. I gotta be human link to do this jump? Really? I thought it could be Quan Link. Oh well. My memory isn't all what it is cracked up to be. This here. Jump to that, which is a hidden fairy. Which I can probably just do that too. Deku flower. Oh, I don't remember that. Yes, it does. I don't want to jump down yet. Aha, that's what I thought. Couldn't remember the. I knew there was some, but I didn't remember what it was. Something you have to bounce on? Okay. My brain, like I said, playing tricks on me. Oh my god. I forgot they don't jump, they don't do anything. These guys suck. I hate the Goron sections. Lower sections are the best. Oh, Yeah. I gotta do this again. Did I just hit this part? Too long. I know this is just for a fairy, but I do. As long as I don't have fire arrows, I can't do anything about that. So I gotta go across to that other. But all in due time, all in due time. Ooh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, this guy. The magician. Oh yeah, now he's gonna do his multiple copy of himself. Oh, come on. Whatever. Yeah. There you go. Give me my chest. The advantage of having that map in mind, but you know where he is. Alright. Let's go back to the other place. No. That was a bad drop. Well, might as well capture that fairy. Might as well have a revive. Alright, let's put back the fire bow. That's for another fairy. Here. There's that. I need to get the freaking lights on. That's gonna go quicker with a freaking... Where's this? Okay, that's back here. Yeah. Okay, I've already been here. That's where it is. I'm very good at this. Easier like that. This temple. I know a lot of people do too, so. This way to go up, I think? Nope. Through red, back through round, I think? Yeah. Back this way. Halfway, I'm surprised. How about this supposed to be longer? Oh well. Reminding me to hydrate. Will do, Raccoon. Cheers, my guy. Ooh, that was close. There's the other screen. That's right, I gotta go push that down here. Go to the right. Back here. Push it up against the wall, and then we're gonna go up here. Get the other fairy. How many fairies is there in this dungeon, Raccoon? I think there's 15 or 16 of them. Thank you. I always forget about this fairy. And fairies. That was perfect. Godo goes off by memory, and he did this as a kid. Now, there was something else here. Nope, just that. Alright, then all of this is useless. Give me magic. We'll kill these guys with some magic. Or not. I was hoping. Yep, not enough magic. Snowballs? Not the right thing I'm looking for. Damn it. Alright, well, I guess I gotta do this the Goron way. The Moron way. Alright, ground and pound, and here we go. Would there be some magic? Yes. Don't have to do that anymore. Punchy, punchy. I gotta jump down. Give me the hurts. Thank you. So what do you got planned for this weekend, Raccoon? Tell me you're gonna be relaxing, having fun, gaming. Might as well do this at the same time. My eye is popping and that's annoying. Eye twitching. Fairy. Alright, let's go up. Damn it. Go back up. I went too quickly. Nice. If I remember, there's an easy way from the top there to drop down into there, so I'm gonna do that instead. I know there's a chest here, I'm gonna get it, just not right now. Alright, I can go back down here. I don't know what this does, so let's do it. Easy peasy. Come on. Stop whirling around. There you go. 13. One. is very not powerful. Hey, back to the Goron. I have unlocked the whole way up. Dang it. Remember what the Mask of Scent lets you do. Raccoon, get any input on that one? Like, I know not all masks have a utility, but at least once every time in the game. Okay. Now I got those two blocks to get rid of. Jump here. Jump here. Actually, I could have went out on the other side. Eh, whatever. Don't change much to me anyways. I think I have one more or two more fairies in this whole temple. I really do hope I didn't talk about myself by doing this too early. I didn't get to the point, come on. Oh my god, the point is so far. That's what it is. Not that mask. No, I missed that again. Now that's where I got a distance. Day's almost done. And in one day I have beaten Snowhead. Slow mode. But still. Fairy, so yeah, that's where she is. Far down still. I guess I've already done this side. Here. There. Unless that's just staircases? No, no, that's a... That's an actual place I didn't go to. So, first floor. Down to a quarter HP. Second, I gotta go down one more. I got a fairy. Still good, number one, I guess. Bottle. Oh, come on, I didn't. Damn it, I thought there was gonna be someone. Alright, so I'm going back up to the first floor and then I can go. Okay, so it is just a way up. So I am missing a fairy hidden somewhere. I wonder which one I'm missing. Why do I just run after it? I'm like a dog chasing after a freaking cat or something, I don't know. Remember where the last fairy is. Dang it. Where was that last fairy? I popped all those. Run here. Than any other rooms that have been out here. Not much other place than in the boss chamber. Go to the boss, and if it's not there, then... If he's here, he's here. If not, he's not. Probably not. Is like you gotta bolt up to him and then knock him down and then start nailing him at him. I know some people glitch him. Alright, fight the boss. phase two already? It didn't take terribly long. In-game actual time without slowing down. That was long. Again, I think it's like a Valor. This guy was how much? The final day? I didn't pick up the timing. Damn it. I thought I did. Last 4 minutes of the final, no upgraded swords. Hold on, maybe I got it here still. $3.59. Alright. So if Mr. Executive would be here, I would actually go and do the GOAT final challenge. Yeah, we'll see when he gets back, right? Alright, so Snowhead's done. Now I'm missing, I gotta get the freaking Guardian. Guardians. So you're protected gods. That's why you're in the temple. Protected gods. No, wait. Are you listening to me? Hey, wait. You're gonna go, hey, wait, to a god? I wouldn't. Alright, so Snowhead's done.
Now I gotta do the race, get the kegs, and get Epona. Holy jeez. I still got a lot to do, finally. Before I can head to Great Bay. Gero mask. And before you, Don Gero, forgive me if I'm mistaken, but so you lost a little weight. I'm not sure the scent springs finally come to his mouth. Let us bring our chorus. Unfortunately, it seems not all of our members have gathered. Perhaps it's because the winter was too long. They must not have realized that spring has come to the mountains. And when the great Dunkiro has come for us, too, what a pity. Where in the world could the members be, and what are they doing? Going to be saying, oh, but there's missing one. Hey, you know what? Because I don't know all the fairy locations in Snowhead. The only one I know by heart is the swamp. Broken bridge. Bone to and the little wall. Ah, that's where it is. The only one I would have never figured out. By the way, I'm realizing I'm kind of off-centered here. That one looks very, very low compared to what it should be. Is it just me, or does that look a lot bigger than what it should be? Looks like it's day 3 already. Alright, so that puzzle room. No. Here it is. I thought I put the fairy mask up. I go. I think that shouldn't hurt him. Alright. Need a poopers. Get a poopers. Oh, wise young one, great fairy wisdom. Upgrade magic power? Mind if I take it? So I'm missing two more temples, which is the Twin Towers and the Great Bay. I get the Long Village, I get to get the bomb. I have to hit a frickin' wall. Alright, let's just get off through here quickly. Mm-hmm. They did the same thing. There you go. I don't remember what he wants. There's somebody clientele. The biggest bomb I for 1,000 rupee. I'm missing just a few, but I can at least get the big bomb bag. Go on, powder cannon truck. That's what it is. Alright, get the powder keg thing done. If you can destroy the bowler box with the board on racetrack, I'll give you a powder keg. Pick it up, please. You know what? That's not gonna work. I've wasted too much time at the start. Won't work. Gotta restart. Not my fault the gumbo didn't want to pick it up. Ready to take it? Dumb. I have a lot of time left, apparently. Way to go, Germani. That was pretty cool. Let's go to the races. I can hear the construction site. It is a rocket. That's not cool. That is not cool. I got a hit and that screwed me over. Tell me I got it. Yes, I got it. Oh, it was for the gold dust? Oh. I didn't even remember it was for the gold dust. Oh, I'm not getting the upgraded sword anyways. It is easier with the upgraded sword, but I'm not doing it. Because I've got a challenge to do. Alright, I need 70. Alright, so I need 70 more gold. Bombags! Ah. So I need to go buy the bomb bags to go get the very big bomb bags. So, Curiosity Shop might have them. Might have the All Might mask. And I got the post office mask. Or hat to get. Welcome. Bomb bag for 50 rupees. Thank you. Oh, whole place is going on better kicks. Got to go see the old, or the old, the big Goron. God dang it. Alright, let's go see the big Goron. Move up to the town, get the keg so I can get that started for next rotation. This game can be beaten in one whole cycle once you've done every unlockable ready to go. Or if you're doing a randomizer and you get very lucky. Which I am tempted to do, but it's going to be a Ocarina of Time random. As people voted, and the people have spoken.
Oh,
success goes trying to beat. I just gotta get out of this little area. I was doing it, it wouldn't work. I guess my controller was not catching up on one of those hits. Oh well. Excuse me while I take a look. Oh yes, go to 455. How about another? Bay, I can't go if I need. Nope, well, there's Andrew. Target area for River. Can't rest the night. Already done that. Yep, I think this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go save. Oh yeah, that's right, this is how you save in this game. Let's see if we can go back to the dawn of the first day. Yes. First day, 72 hours remaining. The quickest way to the ocean is through the West Gate. Leva, press X, the timer doesn't start, so that's a funny glitch exploit thing. So, let's see. You know what? Hold on, guys. Just gonna mute my mic here. Alright, everyone. That's gonna be it for me. We're gonna go raid Fizzy because he's playing the game that I want to play on Monday. I want to get as far as I can on this game. He is playing some Chrono Trigger. So we're gonna go raid him because he's an awesome dude and he loves company. So guys, see you tomorrow doing a drink stream. We'll let everybody know on social medias, on Discord, on everything. I'm getting hammered. So guys, I'll see you tomorrow.